because they did all this amazing work on the stage. Otherwise, it would be a bare stage. So the kids did on the sled play, which they're very proud of. They're probably 20. They're up to actor, partner. And we'll leave the park so you can take some pictures afterwards. But I want to say again, thank you for lending us your children during the day. They are amazing. You are going to be wowed by the voices that you hear. And yeah, I had more than a couple of staff members tell me how impressed they were. So you were in for a treat. Actually, you've heard lots and lots of things about some later. So I think we're ready. Here's our first grade program, the Lakes.
See them all.
Thank you.
started as water, way after a time, and fell to the earth from a cloud.
When we start to fall, it may be difficult to find a new manifestation to cover it up. Look at me.
Now out in the streets they get plenty of
yes.
The shovel is gone, plenty of
hey.
The mess is bad, but don't get mad.
Children respectful, three called six.
You're trying to connect, you're a friend called six.
Now, I'm getting quite depressed. I'm feeling rather blue.
with them to wander to games. They draw like a car that moves, but no one is exactly the same, no one knows.
Appreciate all of them. Happy that we're all working together.
I am so proud of you, you cannot even understand. It takes a lot of guts to get up here. I know I wouldn't have done this as a kid. You would have never caught me up there. But they are so eager to get involved. And I love these groups that are very performance oriented. They're amazing. Thank you again so much. Boys and girls, can you say thank you to your parents for coming and your family?